Welcome to the PreID file upload session of the OEAA Secure Site training. In this session, we will go over the use of the PreID upload on the Secure Site to pre-identify students for state assessments. Districts or schools can use a TXT, which is a text, or a CSV file to load students to the Secure Site for the pre-identification for state assessments. The file must be in OEAA's required format for it to load successfully. Sometimes the district MSDS person can assist you with pulling the information from the student information system and creating the file. Located at the bottom of the login page is the PreID file upload layout that needs to be used to create the PreID file. The fields highlighted in yellow are required. Also located there is the PreID file upload template. The template is already set up in the required format and student information can be loaded into the template or typed directly into the template. All fields that are bold are required. Once student information is in the template, it will need to be saved as a CSV file. Other than pre-identification of students, a file can also be created to upload report codes or research codes for students that have already been pre-identified on the OEAA Secure Site. You can also use the file to upload students' EL screener scores using the correct fields in the PreID file upload layout document. When creating a file or using the template, you will need to reference the PreID file upload layout document to ensure that each field is formatted properly. Do not include any commas in the fields. A separate file must be created for each test period. A test period can but does not always contain multiple. For example, the spring 2021 test period will include MSTEP, MyAccess, SAT, and PSAT 8. Therefore, you could put students taking these assessments in the same file to upload. If you have district level access to the site, you can also include multiple schools in the file. Once the file is created, it will need to be loaded to the OEAA Secure Site. Now to upload the file. Once logged into the Secure Site, from the Assessment Registration menu, select PreID and then PreID Students. On the PreID Student page, select File Upload by clicking in the radio button. Select the test period from the drop-down. Select the ISD and the district. And you'll notice that we do not need to select a school. The file includes the school code and the PreID will be based on the school codes in the file. Next to the File Upload field, click on the Select button. And then select the file from your computer. Click the Upload button at the bottom right. You will immediately be taken to the PreID File Upload Results page. The screen will continue to refresh. It can take a few minutes for the file to upload depending on how many files have been submitted prior to your file. You can wait or check back by going to the Assessment Registration, PreID, and then PreID File Upload Results. If the test period, ISD, and district are not already filled in, select each field based on the file that you just uploaded and click the search button at the bottom right. If the status shows completed, the file has uploaded successfully. You can use the PreID Students Report link in the first column to access the PreID Student Report on which students will immediately be included. You can also use the Import Another File button at the bottom right to import another file without having to go through the menu. If it shows completed with errors, then it was processed but not all student records were loaded due to errors. Click on the View Errors link under the Errors column to identify the errors. In this example, I have one error that presents as two. The first one, I used an incorrect number for the ethnicity, and the second one, the student information I included does not match the UIC number. The UIC number is verified based on students' name, gender, date of birth, and ethnicity. Since the number I used for the ethnicity is not correct, it also did not match the student information for the UIC. You can fix the errors in your file and load it again, or you can select the Download Errors button at the bottom right. The records with errors will come up in an Excel file. You can fix the errors and upload the file the same as you uploaded the original file. If there were more than 50 errors, no student data will be uploaded and the errors will need to be fixed before uploading again. This ends the PreID file upload for the OEAA Secure Site training. Thank you for watching and feel free to send any questions, comments, or suggestions to mde-oeaa@michigan.gov or call 877-560-8378.